But he doesn't feel like he was finished yet. So honestly, he doesn't like it. Still, he decides to put the gas cans inside, especially the one that's been filled up. Where is it? Oh yes, it's equipped, of course. How heavy is it? No, it doesn't fit yet. Something else that's a bit more heavy? Okay, good. Nothing seems to happen from the gunshot. So Dave is checking for the presence of a wrench. He knows for sure he did encounter wrench in the past, but did he bring them along? Yes. He did. Awesome. In that case, we could get a little bit closer. Wait, he suddenly wonders, did he finish the book when it comes to mechanics? No, he didn't. We'll have to do that first. Now, where did he put that? Probably in one of the containers. Oh, it might even be in the house. Well, Dave's running around nicely. Should be good for his fitness. Mechanics book, where did you go? There it is. He decides to just go read in his car. Though he's getting a little bit tired. He can probably finish the book though. Well, they finished reading. time to go to sleep. Book can go back. And since he's here anyway, he will also grab one of the sheets, place it over the door. That way he should remain safe. Time to eat a bit and then it's bedtime. Like last time when Dave was here, he feels well rested now. Time to equip the wrench. Oh, can we actually put it on his back? No, not an option. But first, Dave does need to eat again. So he needs a few trees around. In order to find berries. Come on, berries. Where are you? There they are. Apparently we cannot eat while running. There isn't an issue anymore. Dave's heading back over to the cars, having the wrench equipped. He decides to first check out the other car. Maybe you can use a bit of practice. Screwdriver. Someone died a horrible death, apparently. Most likely not a problem for Dave, but yelling could attract some attention. So far everything seems to be clear. Screwdriver, don't have that. there, getting this muffler. It's actually a better muffler than in the other car. In that case, Dave decides to try this one first. He will probably fail at taking it out, but it will give him XP. Let's hope the chance of damage means damage on the muffler and not damage on Dave. Well, how did it end up? No muffler. So Dave's going to try again. Oh, Dave, you wanted to take the muffler out. Failure. Try again. Stop messing it up, Dave. Too bad Dave didn't get the muffler. But let's hope he did get XP. Well, if he got it, then hardly. Seven point 5, 0. Okay. We're not touching this one for now. Heater 80%, even more, 86. It's hard to see from this distance, but we can't do anything with it. Oh, trunk lids. That could work. The hood, does it work too? Oh, that's really interesting. 82, because our own hood is nearly done for. How's this one? This one's worse. Okay, let's try to get it out. There's a better chance of success. So we might make it. No, this is not Dave's work. But he did it. And he notices how heavy it is. Yeah, he's putting that on the ground. Well, there's a car on the ground. He'll take the car nearby. Ah, how nice. It's fully fueled up. Okay, first you will need to remove this one. The hood. Come on, Dave. He got it. This one goes on the ground. Wait, this is a type standard. Oh, luckily this one is as well. Take it. Carry it. And install it. Why can't I install it? Eat a bit to heal up. Those things are heavy. Well, he needs to do this. And he needs to succeed at it. Come on, Dave. Get the hood fixed. Yes, finally. Interesting how it went white all of a sudden. Now, let's have a look at the health status. Quite some damage. Dave, you're gonna eat. You're gonna eat good. You need to heal. Is what he's telling himself. Man, he's quite sure he's strained his back there. But he's glad that he got the car in a better condition. Now, he needs a few more berries. He'll get back to the car later on. First, some extra food. Come on, where's the rest of the food? Just for the record, it was not Dave's phone ringing, that was mine. Ignore that. Good. They've got more berries. Still has a little bit of damage, so he needs to heal more. Next time he'll first drop the backpack before he goes do stuff. Okay, back to the car. What else could it use? And mostly what else that we can actually fix? A rare windshield. Oh, why not? Rare windshield, of course, not rare. Darn it, I forgot to look what type. Just normal apparently. I guess there's no other. Go away, mouse. What are you doing? Moving at random. Ah, there it goes. Could replace the trunk lid, but that's unnecessary. No, apparently right now there's nothing else we can do. Slight damage still. Eat a bit more, Dave. Well, of course we can still practice. That's actually an interesting question. What about the skills? Yeah, the hood gave Dave some nice experience with cars. So we'll definitely practice along a bit. Just putting the backpack back in the house. Don't know why Dave's climbing fences. He could just as well take the path like a normal person. But he needs some entertainment at least. Okay. Dave decides to put everything he has inside the school bag, at least everything that he cannot use right away. No, the metal pipe goes in the school bag as well. Twigs can simply go in the container. The water bottles go in the school bag. The hammer. Kitchen knife. Berries. Okay, the watch can stay. knowing the time is a nice thing. He still doesn't really like working on cars, but he must admit that he feels proud how he handled it in the end. So he drops the school back on the floor. So he wants to train his back like before. He'll try to move the other hood. Actually, maybe he should work on the trunk lid first. He's on the sides. That way he might find out what's inside these cars. Yes, he got one. Okay, he'll put it over on the ground. And he found carpentry for beginners. How nice. Also completely useless in this case, but